doing a full weaning experiment. This mama is a first time mama. She's got her foal in here.
There he is.
Here he is. It's Boots. And she's getting a little poor because it's winter time and she's been out on pasture and she's a first time mama.
Yummy.
I've got her set up here with Chance, who's already weaned from another mare, who's buddies with Boots. This way Boots has a partner in the stall. They're learning to eat grain together. I've just got a panel separating them, keeping Tootsie on the mommy on this side, and letting him nurse twice a day for a week, maybe 2 weeks, and then we're gonna separate him full time. That way he's getting a little bit less stress on him and a little bit less stress on her. Never done it this way before, but we're trying it since Boots is only 4.5 months old.